Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bivey with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's start off with tonight. We do expect a few scattered storms develop over northwest Arkansas. Some of those could be on the strong side, but no widespread severe weather expected tonight over northwest Arkansas. The River Valley looked dry tonight. Temperatures falling into the upper 50s to around 60 degrees across the entire viewing area. Tomorrow afternoon looks really just as good as it was today. High temperatures back in the lower to mid-70s across northwest Arkansas. And like today, we're going to have some of those clouds out there tomorrow, but only a 20% chance of rain with those south winds at 10 to 25 miles per hour across all of northwest Arkansas. And the River Valley on our Monday, you can see high temperatures in the mid-70s. Really a beautiful afternoon out there on Monday with those south-southeast winds 10 to 20 miles per hour and a mix of sun and clouds. Now, we are heating up, and we're also moistening the atmosphere, so the humidity continues to go up as we go into Monday morning, heading back to work and school. An isolated shower possible early Monday morning. That's really about it. But that extra humidity, you're really going to feel it in the morning on Monday, and really right into Monday afternoon, too, with that mix of sun and clouds and maybe an isolated shower. That's really about it. Tuesday morning, looking at those clouds, the humidity still with us. As we get into Tuesday afternoon, we really look like pretty good weather throughout most of Tuesday. It'll be a breezy day. It'll be warm and humid, but the bulk of the thunderstorm activity stays off to our west until Tuesday evening, Tuesday night. So Tuesday afternoon, we're seeing these storms break out across central and eventually eastern Oklahoma. The storm system still off to our north and west as of 5 p.m. on Tuesday. Heavy snow behind it, as much as 2 feet of snow in the Black Hills of South Dakota with this storm system. Of course, the stormy weather out ahead of it. Tuesday afternoon, central and eastern Oklahoma first, and then into Tuesday evening and Tuesday night, that overspreads northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. What are we talking about right here? Well, timing, as it appears right now, in northwest Arkansas start around 9 p.m. there in western Benton County and western Washington County, and then overspread the rest of northwest Arkansas after 9 p.m. around midnight in the River Valley. This is preliminary, remember, but tornadoes, damaging winds, and large hail still look possible on our Tuesday night. Now, the Storm Prediction Center has issued a slight risk of severe weather. This encompasses a huge area, folks. I mean, take a look at it. Most of Arkansas, Missouri, a lot of Kansas, eastern Kansas, and eastern Oklahoma as well. But the way it looks right now, we're going to highlight basically the highest concern area. So the way it looks right now, this is the highest concern area, northeast Oklahoma, central and eastern Oklahoma, northwest Arkansas, and portions of the River Valley. So that's our highest concern right now within that slight risk that was issued by the Storm Prediction Center for Tuesday night. So tornadoes, damaging wind, and large hail all possible Tuesday night with these storms. And what we are expecting with these storms, widespread severe weather will be possible. So we're going to call it a 3 right now on our severe weather scale. We could upgrade that to a 4. I don't expect us to go up to an outbreak, a 5, but certainly could get close to that 4 on this scale, which means at least several tornadoes, lots of damaging wind reports, and hail reports as well. We'll update you on the storm system as well as all the latest information coming in from our models coming up tonight at 5:30, at 9 on the CW, should I say, and at 10 on 4029.